Alright. Now it's time to make sure all of this is working as intended. Alright, sorry. Cool. Alright. Step two. I don't even know what step we're on, actually, because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. We did the x-ray thing last time, and unlocked a door. Two doors, I believe. I've never used a self-defense gun, and I don't know what it's used for, and it could just... Well, yes, it could be for self-defense, but I don't know. Self-defense items usually are when I get grabbed, so... And I only have one bullet, so, like, what is it really gonna do? My pistol has, like, 100... I need to reload my pistol. I don't have any key items, so... I say... I guess we're just gonna... go. I don't remember if I think I killed one of the zombies. Yeah, there's just one more down there. Another ammo disc that I now have three of. Would this be where I use it? No? Umbrella. I hate those dogs, bro. They suck. The sharks suck too, but they're only in one part, so I'm gonna dump. So they're not as bad as the dogs. The hunters, I can kind of deal with them. They're not that bad. That could be a different problem. That looks like Wesker a little bit. The dude in the sunglasses. I think he's wearing glasses. 834170623. Do I need to remember that? 834170623. I already forgot. Okay, well, if I need to remember it, I'll just come back. And I will review it. That's annoying. Oh. Hello? Can I not open this thing? Security protocols. This is an emergency. Shot on sight, huh? Keith Harvin, room manager. Authorized. A map of the laboratory. Sure. Don't mind if I die. Okay, yeah, there's still quite a bit out of that. But that's okay. So, I'm gonna assume a passcode entry terminal. Oh, shit. Well, see, I don't know even if this is a passcode, though. This is a long passcode. I don't think 834170623. 834170623. 8 3 4. There's not even a zero. Okay. Maybe it just told me when I read that file, and I just kind of skimmed over it and didn't pay attention all that much. And I'm missing a laboratory file somewhere. Are there 5 files apiece? Because if so, I'm missing one in the courtyard as well, but I'm not going all the way but fuck back over there just to... Security protocol is this. There were no numbers in this though, and I need a 4 to 5 digit password, correct? Yeah, so I don't... I don't even know what the... Maybe I just need to go somewhere else. Maybe I can't interact with it yet. Is that all that's in this room? Item rooms? No, there's still... Maybe that's just a passcode thing. I'm gonna drop these off in storage. I've had that literally the entire game. I don't really use the Magnum. I might.
Are you okay? Why didn't you ask for help?
Mm-hmm.
first aid case here.
See you. You need to come this way, sir. I'll look at the slide across the floor. And that is how you make a head explode. Like a watermelon, one would say. That's what I need the ammo discs for. Look at that. Something behind the sturdy door. Open it. Fuel may explode if shaken or jarred. Oh, the slide filter. So I'll probably put that on, my, where I saw the projectors, and that might give me a clue. So I need to drop off stuff, take this slide filter to the other room, and then I need to go drop shit off, and then come back down here with an ammo disc. And I gotta figure out what the other two are for that. As well. Oh, I meant to go to the slide thing first. Everything's red. All of this looks the same. Ah, 8462. Look at that. And just like that, the passcode has been found. Oh, and I need another ammo disc, right? Oh, goodness.
Get away from me! No! Hey! No!
Let's that's not another thing. Laboratory key. Is that all in here now? Yes. So I got a key to the laboratory. See how that goes. Pew pew. Actually, what would probably be safer is if I did this just in case, and then we'll put the magnum here. We'll try that right now, so I can save up some shotgun ammo. And then we also need these. About to say, there's no way he's back alive yet. Just save states. I can't go in here, so I can also go grab those before I come back at some point. Yeah, same as with this first aid. Now I think, let's go see if this is the laboratory door down. Yep. One of the keys to the doors. I unlocked it. That didn't sound good.
Holy crap. That low-key scared the crap out of me. Oh, there's another mother's thing. Okay. Nice. Okay, I need another mother's, so let's go ahead and pick up the shotgun ammo. Now it is clear, and the other room is also clear. So now, yeah, let's go get another mother's. Done much. I mean, I've been running around for 20 minutes. If we die, it's my fault. But if we don't die, then I'll save it later. Where does this one go? What are the same one? Oh, I'll need to come down here. Is it this way? So I guess now the next place, I'm missing something in this room as well, to pick up. So what is in here that I don't have picked up either? Ah, first aid box. Started that key, and opened everything. Let's go pick up that other save, and then we'll go to save it. Actually, because now I'm going into these ones, four more doors down there. So let's go. Let's play it a little safe. Oh, there's that first aid thing there too. You know what? I'm gonna use that because I do have plenty of healing items in my stash. And I should be able to get back to my stash without even getting hit. And I don't even need health right now. Yeah, plus I just got this herb. Oh, and this one's two green herbs. See? So I got rid of one and gained two. I like having everything clear from that, but I'm not going back and like there's three herbs that are in that one room that I'm just gonna have to turn around and take right back because it's gonna fill up the rest of my inventory space. I'm not gonna pick that up. But the rings that I leave red is on purpose so that I know those are specifically what I need. Or if I need to heal, I don't have to continuously run around everywhere to go find health or to have to go back to my storage. I can just figure out where a red area is and I don't know if it's health over there. So yeah, which means I probably should have just left that herb that was just sitting there in the hallway. But it's okay. There's literally three at the top of this. This takes. Like I just said, I was should be able to get back without taking any damage with me. Because I went straight into the arms of the enemy. So we're gonna put our herbs up here. Put our saves. These. Take them back so we can save again. Saves back in the game. Let's go. Progress. Go. the rusted shotgun. I like how I literally just went and saved it, and now I found the save room. Well, that's okay. No, I know. Well, I'm not going to save it again just because I found another save room. I will just remember that it's here. Maybe explode if shaken or jarred. Oh, I think I remember this. Yeah, this is empty, but when I pick it up, I have to come back in here and, like, I can't run. Or, like, I don't even know if I can shoot. I might be able to shoot, but I can't run. If I run, it has a chance to explode. I'm not messing with it. I don't know what these bug things are, but they will take a matter of 30 seconds. I don't know how they take the kill, but they die with one shot with my mag. That's what we're going with. But I think I have to take this capture all the way. I don't know if I have to put it back where I just did. I might have to bring it specifically back in here. Down here now. So I need the ammo disc to go in that room. So what's in here? I'm gonna pick up in here. System won't initialize business of time. Yeah. I'll go put the fuel in the gas canister. Okay. So I don't know if these things keep respawning or not. But if it's near me, I'm shooting it. Capisce? They might keep spawning, but that's okay. So run from them right now, because I'm going to have to shoot them when I come back in here. As I run right past the door. Yes. There's a storage thing here, which I can... Do I need... Let's go... I'll tell you what. We have to take this back upstairs. No. Yes? Where was this room again? Oh, it's not upstairs. It's just up here. I thought I was going to have to walk out that room all the way downstairs, back up. But I just stopped my way. This room? Yes, I think it's this room. No, this is the room with the... Oh, no, this is right, Put the capsule in. Got the fuel supply capsule. Nitro compound running could result in a fatal explosion. Yes. So, now, from this point, we have to walk. So if anybody runs up on me, friend or foe, as long as I can distinguish that it is a friend before the foe part pops in my head. If I get scared, I'll holds barred. No holds barred, I'm sorry. If you get shot at that point, that is not my fault. I really want to think. I think I can test this. I think I can do this for a second. Because I don't have to carry it that much farther. So I said we're going to do that. Then we go do... So where am I supposed to be going? Am I going to the elevator? Or am I going to the... Because I have the MO disc to go unlock... the last door so I can get in that door, but then after putting this fuel canteen in, it's gonna unlock the elevator. I literally just started running immediately, which means I could have blown up just then, but that's okay. I guess we'll go down the elevator first, because we'll already be down here. Got my magnum ready. Look at that. Success. Yeah. There's fuel now. Look at that. Is that what's on? Oh, it could be like pallets or something they're using over there across the street. Last the modus. Nice. Alright, alright, let's let it chase me. It's fine. Oh, I saw the... Means the elevator should be working now. Save it before we get on the elevator. For sure. So that's everything in this area. Alright, cool. Let's go save it and go to the elevator. Save successful. Elevator time. Or watch it, Bill. You can't use this elevator. Oh, okay. I was waiting for that. Let's go back and get my shotgun. This is giving me two things of shotgun ammo here, so let's go get my shotgun. Because I think this is where I find Tyrant for the first time. So this makes me wonder, what if I don't even come down here and interact with him? What if I just leave? Can I do that? Let's go see if I can do that. Because what happens when I go through that door? And then go to that room? Don't know, but I'm pretty curious, but I'm pretty sure when I go to that room, I think that's where Tyrant is for the first time. I think that's where I fight him, so... Yeah, let's get my shotgun. Put that bad boy. And then... Let's go run to that door. Let's go see what's in that door. Because I think there's a cutscene. I think this is where you figure out where Wesker's back. I think. Maybe I shouldn't be saying that in case people haven't played this. But, you know, this game's pretty old by now. So. Is it really a spoiler at this point? I'm sorry if I spoiled anybody, but the dude's literally in... other games too. So, no know anything about Resident Evil, then you would know. Like I said, in this playthrough, when I played it through the first time I ever played this, I don't even know what happened with Rebecca. I think I escaped by myself. So I don't think anybody else survived with me, but I also never knew that she died. Like, this playthrough, I actually found the room and she was dead. So, I don't know why she died or what I could have done to prevent that, but she did. As far as Jill, I have not seen her in a long... Like, I haven't seen her since the beginning of the game, so I don't even know if she's alive. At this point, this sounds. You know what? That's gonna happen. I bet I just ran over here and I'm gonna walk down here and this door's gonna be locked. Because I bet I have to go down there to interact with Tyrant to find the key. Oh, Jill's dead.
Jill.
Chris, Wesker's the.
I know.
Oh, he already knows. Chris already knows Wesker's the bad guy.
I can't open it. Just wait, I'll be back.
Okay.
So she's down here locked in a cell. How do I unlock the cell? The laboratory exit door is locked. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna go fight homeboy. Hopefully... I don't know. I'm gonna try to remember it. So that's where she's locked at. I don't remember how to get her to escape. So hopefully I can figure out, now that I know she's out there, figure out a way to unlock that door and come save her. I remember the last time I fought this guy. It took me a second. But I don't.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were Umbrella's... No. Rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place, and unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed Enrico with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
Enrico? Yes. I'm a fair man. I'll destroy all of you Stars along with this entire place.
You.
Time for show and tell.
See?
Get up.
This is right now. You see what he's doing? This is why the whole get up, let me show you, as he's talking about destroying everybody because he wants to make an example. Bro, if he shot him right now, there would be no more Chris. He could escape and all of his plans would happen. But because every bad guy in existence has to give a whole spiel about how they're going to destroy everything and give every opportunity they possibly can for their plans to unravel, I'm sorry, if I was an enemy, I'm not giving a speech. If I'm killing you, you're dead, sorry. And now I gotta fight this dude.
The ultimate life form. Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent.
Wesker!
That's when you duck and run, bro.
Come on, you test tube freak.
So that's what you say to us.
Ow!
Dropped a key. The laboratory key. I bet this unlocks his cell. Observation note. What did that do? The electronic lock has been deactivated. Was that how to unlock our cell? Did I just randomly figure out how to do that? Maybe. Let's go back to her cell. Maybe I rescued her. Maybe I actually saved somebody in this game. Alright, let's go. Let's see. Save it just in case. You know, I mean, anything could happen. That was a big event. Let's save it here. Thank you. Okay, the Magnum was definitely the way to go with those things.
Jill, sorry I made you wait.
I knew you'd come.
Let's get out of here.
Nice. I have something to kill. But now how do we go? What if I shoot the camera? Even if I go up, I'm not too sure.
Get going!
Oh, okay. After you. You gotta be careful though, because I am almost dead. Where did she go? Assuming I'm supposed to be leaving the basement. No, because I still have a laboratory key. Oh, well no, you're up here. That's right. Wait, right? This? Yeah, here we go. Okay, cool. Got shotgun shells.
This is Brad. Running out of fuel. This is your last chance. If there's anyone alive, give me a sign. I repeat, this is your last chance.
gotta go. Let me grab these two health items, just in case we need them. I think this is it. I think we're finally gonna go finish out Resident Evil. First aid spray. Nice. Let's go. Oh, there's still something else in here. Wow, I picked up...
Take care of them.
What?
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay.
Well, I hope she doesn't die by staying behind. Alright, let's go contact Brad. Better hang in there, Joe. It's just us two left. Everybody else is dead.
You okay?
I also didn't save Joe last time, I don't think I don't remember. See, I'm so kidding. So he was alive, or something was alive. I don't know. I don't know, man. It's a different ending than I got last time. But that's cool. That's cool. We did it. I beat my first game at this point. Now we're gonna sit here and watch these credits. Or I'll let y'all watch these credits. And then after these credits finish, I'm gonna look at, see if I unlocked anything, and if not, I'm gonna end the stream here and figure out what I'm streaming next. So, we gonna rock out these credits. gonna see all these cutscenes that are playing right now. If not, that happened with me. Yeah, see, I was supposed to save everybody, I'm pretty sure. But that definitely didn't happen. See, that's the ending. That's
Chris,
like the best ending.
You did a fine job.
Getting everybody's done. Cool. I got a closet key. Chris has a new costume. Oh, do you, Chris? What costume does El Chris have now? I'm curious. Alright. Only microphone audio is being broadcast, I am aware. Once again.
Resident Evil.
A new costume has been unlocked. What the? Okay, cool. And then Jill will be the next one I'm playing as, and I guess I'll get a costume for her possibly too. Cool. So yeah, that'll do it for this. And then next time we'll play as Jill. Alright.